like this work of art. First, I was drawn to it because I always seem to get caught by things with really bright colors. And so when I walked into the Great Hall today, this is the first thing I noticed. Also because it was new. It's the first time I had seen it. And I was really excited that it's here. And I think it's a really interesting rendition of The Last Supper. It's a little more primitive, a little tribal in a sense, but it's ancient in almost a modern way because you're taking this kind of prehistoric kind of image and then painting it in kind of an abstract way where you don't really have faces, you just kind of have the illusion of beings and other images there. And it's interesting that it's set outside and you have animals and what looks to be like little cherub things hanging out with the figures that are conversing and eating their dinner. And I think it's really interesting. I think it's a different way to look at things, and I think people will really enjoy it.